which is good. We got a green light. Drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, charge!
There's robots in action everywhere. We've got 2 robots successful over in the red, on the Red Alliance. We have 3 robots for the Blue Alliance. 51-12 shoots and scores after crossing the rock wall. The robots are springing to life in teleoperated period as drivers control their robots. 51-12 jumping over the rock wall like it's nothing. They've invaded the courtyard of the Blue Alliance. 2:46 coming to play some aggressive defense. The Grasshoppers lift up that portcullis and they drop it in the middle. The Rambots attempting to open the portcullis to get back into the courtyard. That gate has been proving a little tricky to open and successfully drive your robot under before it slams back down. They switch up tactics. They head towards the moat. They cross back over. The Blue Alliance needs to only cross through one more defense in order to breach the castle outer work and earn that ranking point. 95 slightly gets underneath that low bar by moving their arm all the way to the ground. 51-12 leaps over the rampart and they have successfully breached the Blue outer work. 2:46 playing some aggressive defense to slow down the scoring powers. 51-12 drops a goal in the low goal. Drops a boulder in there, score 2 points, and weaken the tower. 20 seconds left in the match as teams now quickly race to the opponent's castle to try and challenge. If they can get their robots onto the batter, they will earn 5 points. 39-58, attempting to do the portcullis with just 1 second left in the match. And that's what we have. We have 1 challenging robot on the Blue Alliance, 2 on the Red Alliance. Let's see what the referees think of this. Final scores up on the board. The Red Alliance is victorious, 85-59. They have earned 3 rank points by breaching the outer work and winning the match.